and Director General Border Roads. All visiting VIPs were highly impressed and immensely appreciated the works being done by Fearless 44. The Army has also reserved special regards for 44 BRTF on timely completion of the work.
44 Border Roads Task Force is building roads in one of the most remote and inhospitable terrains of Arunachal Pradesh. I appreciate the team support, the teamwork, and the dedication of all personnel of 44 Border Road Task Force. Recently, we happened to visit the road from Tato to Manigaung, seeing the conditions on ground through the areas which this road pass of steep, rocky, mountainous terrain. It is a real wonder that these people have been able to connect this road almost about 1 year in advance than the stipulated time frame. These unsung heroes who keep working in the background deserve our accolades, and I compliment all personnel of 44 Border Road Task Force for the tremendous job what they're doing in these remote areas of Arunachal Pradesh.
105 RCC in its present responsibilities has developed 11.2 kilometers long strategically important Bona Gelling Road within 1.5 years of commencement of works. The road was linked on 21st of May 2009, at least 1 year in advance from scheduled time. The achievement was complemented by one and all, including His Excellency, the Governor of Arunachal Pradesh, General Retired J.J. Singh, during his visit at site.
Border Road Organization ke is Golden Jubilee Shubh Avsar par, main sabhi ko shubhkamnaen deta hu aur apni taraf se main salute karta hu ki unhone is kathintam paristhitiyon mein kaam karte hue hame hamare jo sudurvarti matlab bilkul China border par एक जो गांव है गेलिंग उससे हमें जोड़ा है, जहां आज तक भी सीपीओ सिस्टम से वहां पर चावल और चीनी और उनका सामान पहुंचाया जाता था, जिससे कि उन तक सही मायने में अभी भी विकास नहीं पहुंच पाया बिना सड़क के, जो कि विकास का एक सबसे बड़ा आधार है. मैं अपनी तरफ से शुभकामनाएं देना चाहूँगा यहाँ के ओसी को और यहाँ के सीओ को भी, जिन्होंने ऐसी जगह पर काम किया और उन्होंने हमें एक विकास का आधार प्रदान किया.
44 BRTF has also undertaken construction of inter basin double lane Bile Meging Road and Taliha Tato to provide lateral inter road connectivity for Siang, Shyom and Subansiri Valley in Arunachal Pradesh. Inter-basin Bile Meging and Taliha Tato Road are part of nationwide SARDP, Special Accelerated Road Development Program (NA) of Government of India, and being developed to national highway standards. The 92 RCC and 105 RCC are simultaneously constructing the 76-kilometer long Bile Meging Road from respective ends. The entire sector has innumerable streams and water bodies flowing through the areas where BRTF has to develop road infrastructure. 1448 BCC is constructing number of bridges and culverts to give a smooth headway in the overall progress of the region.
This BCC raised under Project Arunang along with 1458 SIS, and its administrative control is placed under 44 task force. Because there is more than 2000 meter of bridging activities there in 44 task force, we have achieved 257 meters of target, and the coming financial year we have a planned of target of more than 350 meter.
Other than developing roads, the task force has shown excellent quality works in the constructions of buildings as well. The road infrastructure development work involves a huge amount of construction equipments and material. 519 supply unit SS&TC located at Lekabali supports the construction units with timely supply of machines and material. The task force has carried the works of facing the problems of labor and construction materials as a rare commodity due to so many hydroelectric projects coming up in the region. also the logistic support for supply of cement, steel, bitumen, diesel and other construction stores becomes extra expensive because of the remoteness of sector with average lead of about 800 kilometers from major feeding city of Guwahati. Even NH-52 en route in Dhemaji area in Assam gets submerged during monsoon, cutting off supply line to 44 BRTF completely. The hundreds of kilometer long rough rocky tracks cause harsh wear and tear to the vehicular fleet of the task force. 1074 field workshop with its headquarters co-located with Headquarter 44 BRTF is entrusted with providing effective repair and maintenance cover to large fleet of construction vehicles, equipments and plants. With extra initiatives taken by Lieutenant Colonel Mallikarjun OC Field Workshop under active support of Commander Task Force Padam Kumar.
This workshop has been modernized recently with all the latest diagnostic equipments. Workshop dates are also deployed at all over the places of RCCs and pit ends of the vehicles, providing intimate support to all the vehicle equipment plants. We are very far away from the mainland, so whatever spare we require, we have to get those spares from those places, Tejpur, Guwahati, and immediately put this equipment on road.
This workshop is second to none among sister workshops of BRO. The people involved in the construction activities are always at the risk of accidents causing physical injuries. The MI units of the task force not only take care of these patients but also the task force family members and even the local patients are treated here with best of the medical treatments. Brewer Border Roads Organization, Wives Association, organizes welfare and training programs for families staying in unit complex and helps them in learning various skills. Mrs. Pushpa Gautam, wife of present task force commander, is the president of the Brewer for Headquarter 44 BRTF. Similarly, wives of unit OCs are the president of Brewer units of respective units. Regular cultural programs are arranged to develop homely regimental feeling and to provide better interaction among senior and junior members. Brewer has always been an inspiration for the female to develop more and more skills even living in this remotest area. For the uplift of the people living in the remotes, 44 BRTF accommodates maximum number of local labor in all the construction activities. Also, the children are taken care of in their education with elating notes. In recognition of the meritorious service and commendable devotion to duties, the officers and men of this BRTF have been conferred with various honors and awards, which includes Kirti Chakra 1 number, Shaurya Chakra 11 numbers, Jeevan Raksha Padak 4 numbers, VSM 2 numbers, Singha Medal 1 number, Government Recommendation Certificates 24 numbers, Silver Medals 2 numbers, Chief of Army Staff Recommendation Cards 24 numbers, DGBR Cash Awards 1 numbers. Gone are the days when the people living in the remotes of eastern Arunachal Pradesh were helplessly craving for a change in their isolated life. Today, they cheerfully celebrate all the festive occasions with the task force personnel, considering them part of their own society. Fearless 44 BRTF, the trailblazer, is always ahead in the service of the nation and stands committed to render human service to meet strategic need of armed forces in providing road infrastructure in this border state of Arunachal Pradesh while bringing socio-economic development of the region.